Microsoft founder Bill Gates says he's confident a next-generation nuclear power project will continue regardless of the balance of power in Washington next year. Gates and his energy company, TerraPower, are spearheading a major nuclear power plant project that broke ground in Wyoming last year. Now, it marks the first time in decades that a company has tried to set up reactors as part of a commercial power use in the U.S. Gates was interviewed on Face the Nation when he said support for nuclear power is impressive in both parties.
So nuclear really is special.
It's its own category of green energy.
Not because it's green. There are people who don't value that part of it, although I wish they would. Mm-hmm. They value it because of the U.S. leadership. And you really don't want the nuclear reactors around the world made by your adversaries because it's economically a huge job creator and because the materials involved in these reactors possibly could be diverted. You want your eye on, you know, making sure that it's not feeding into some military-related activity. And so
the U.S. The power project in Wyoming is on track to start producing power by 2030.